Buongiorno amici, hello guys, today we are in the beautiful town of Erice. We are in Sicily, in the region of Sicily, near the city of Trapani, and Erice is UNESCO heritage site, and with this video we will go around and discover this nice town all together, guys. You will love the view, the beautiful streets, the shops, and we will go from here, from the tower. First we will see the Duomo, the Cathedral of Erice, and then we will walk in the center of the town till the Castle of Venus, il Castello di Venere. So I hope you will enjoy, guys. Send comments and likes if you like the video. So here we are in the Tower Bell, where you pay 2.5 euros to enter, and then you can enjoy the panorama from the top of the tower. The panorama of Erice, it's very nice from here. You can see everything from the top. You can also see the city of Trapani, which is the one down there. And this one, which you see here, it's the funicular which goes from Trapani to Erice, back and forward. And you pay 9 euro to go from Erice to Trapani, the two ways. So, or you can arrive here in Erice by car, park your car, and then start your tour in the town of Erice. So guys, let's go and start our tour here in Erice. Andiamo. See, we will have to go down here from the stairs because we are on the top of the tower. Thank you.
Ci sono queste apposta, guarda.
C'è una corrente. È come salire sulla torre di Pisa. Ma non pende questa.
Scusi.
Ah, faccio scendere tanto.
No, ce la facciamo.
Ci mancherebbe, non c'è fretta. Grazie mille.
Grazie. Grazie, ragazzi. And after a tour to the Tower Bell, you can go inside the Duomo, the Cathedral of Erice, which is also amazing and beautiful. You can already see from the outside the beauty of this cathedral, and you pay also 2.5 euros to enter. So to visit the two buildings, in total it's 5 euros, and then you can go from the Tower Bell here and then to the cathedral.
Dopo il gelato?
Grazie, arrivederci.
Arrivederci.
Thank you.
So here it's the Monastero del Santissimo Salvatore. Also here you can enter for 2 euro and 50 euro cents, and it's the same circuit of the cathedral and the tower. So you see here it's the map where they point the different buildings that you can visit paying a ticket for the entrance. So today it's closed, but when you come, for example, in a high season like in July or in August, then everything will be open. Today it's at the 20th of June, and now it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. So you see the town, it's most of the shops are open, but still few people, because most of the people, they are still on the beach, and then they come to Erice around 6 o'clock in the evening. see the roof was destroyed and it has been repaired since a few years, so now you can enter in the church and visit the church of Santissimo Salvatore, but there are still many parts of the monastery which they need some rebuildings and some works in order to be opened again. But the church is open, so you can come in, visit the church, and if you want you can leave an offer for the church.
Almeno 17 anni, altro che un mese, perché mi sono arrivata a un bel po'.
guys, look at this cafe. Cafe Maria here on the main road of Erice. Very nice. So you can come here, sit on the balcony of the main course of the main road, or you can also sit on the other balcony, which I will show you now, with the panoramic view on the sea. Smaller, but also very nice.
Oh, Io stanno ora devo mettere in macchina e sto sbambando a cercare di vendere. Anche lui.
So here we are in Piazza della Loggia, which is the main square of Erice. And then from here we will take this road here, direction Castello di Venere, the Venus Castle.
Thank you. Solo che lei crescerà, lei rimane così.
Ah, ecco.
Scusi, posso far vedere i dolci?
Cosa?
Posso far vedere i dolci?
Sì. Cioè, sì.
Grazie.
Come on.
So this is the church of San Giuliano, and we are almost approaching to the Venus Castle, which it's down there. You can see the tower already. guys, here it's the church of San Giovanni Battista, and what you see down there, this beautiful panorama, it's the natural reserve of Monte Cofano. Very nice. And behind this big rock there will be the beach. You see all this natural reserve down there, and then at the end, now it's not very clear, there is the beach of San Vitolo Capo. So wonderful area, and Erici stands just between San Vitolo Capo, which is down there, and on the other side the city of Trapani. Amazing place where to come and enjoy. I suggest you to come in the afternoon, after 4-5 o'clock, when the weather is fresher, because otherwise it's going to be very, very hot. Today we have something like 34-35 degrees, super hot. This is why there are still few people, but in the afternoon, when the weather gets fresher, then more people are coming from the beach to spend the evening, in Erice. You see, this is a colonia felina protetta. So here the cats are protected by the town, by the community, and here it's where they are standing. They bring the food, some water, and they stay here the whole day.
qui effettivamente.
Dai,
me la faccio io.
No, quello è tutto fatto. Scusa, metti qua. Non ti metti qua.
Finally we arrived here in the castello di Venere, the Venus Castle. Very windy on this spot where we are now. See, you can go also inside, and I hope you enjoyed the video from Erice, this wonderful UNESCO heritage site where you can come visit, walk around the town, and it's going to be very, very nice. Thank you for watching, for sending comments and likes. Sorry, it's a little bit windy right now, but you can enjoy the panorama, guys. Very nice. I hope one day you can come here and enjoy this amazing town.
Ciao a tutti amici, thank you so much and see you soon. Ciao ciao.